So I am thrilled to be the special guest artist today on the Christopher Joel Carter keyboard series here at Trinity that he's been streaming live on Facebook. And today we're going to do a song cycle for you. This cycle was written by Becky Waters. Many of you remember that Becky, a decade ago, was the principal organist here at Trinity. And this is a set that she composed over the course of a decade, 30 plus years ago. And it's called O Love That Will Not Let Me Go. It's a set of eight hymns. They are traditional hymn text, but written to brand new melodies for solo voice. Every one of these hymns has a message of comfort and renewal. So I think that's very appropriate during this time that we're going through with coronavirus. I would like to dedicate this performance to two very special people. One, Trey Clegg over in Atlanta. Trey is actually recovering from the COVID-19 virus. Trey is a fantastic musician, organist, composer, director, singer. He formed his own choir. And we had a lot of fun collaborating on music a couple of decades ago when I lived in Atlanta. But most importantly with Trey, he's just a good person and a kind and caring soul. And the second person, Sarah Beth Dorch, she is one of my Heritage Ringers. The Heritage Ringers, of course, is the community handbell group I direct here in town. She's one of my very best ringers, especially for very tough treble bell parts. And in the middle of all of this craziness going on with the virus, she had to have breast cancer surgery this past week. It went very, very well. The surgeons were very confident, and the initial tests afterwards were very good. She's recovering from this, and we continue to pray for her, and she's also just a great soul. And I'd like to thank you all for joining us for this presentation of O Love That Will Not Let Me Go.
Shady green pasture, so rich and so sweet, God leads his children along. Where the waters cool flow, bathes the God is there. the night season and all the day long. God gives a song in the night season and all near to the heart of God, a place where sin cannot molest, near to the heart of God. There is a place of comfort sweet, a place where we our Savior meet. There is a place near to the heart of God. Oh, Jesus, blessed Redeemer, sent from the heart of God. Us who wait before thee, near to the heart of God. There is a place of full release, near to the near to the heart of God. There is a place of comfort sweet, a place where we our Savior meet. There is a place near to the heart of God. There is a place near to the heart of God. Sunshine fill its inmost part with not a cloud left in between. Holy Spirit, breathe on me. Holy Spirit, breathe on me. And let my stubborn will subdue. Teach me in words of living flame what you have planned for me to do. Holy Spirit, breathe on me. Until I am all of all. Speak strength renewed in God above. so open wide, I'm coming home.
Christopher Joel here, part three.
Trace the rainbow through the rain and feel your promise is not.